Hey guys, welcome to this short tutorial on how to get unlimited resources in Sons of the Forest. The way this trick works is that every time you exit out of the game and load a save file, all of the crates, suitcases and bunkers in Sons of the Forest will restock. You can find good spots to loot on this map. The link will be in the description. First option is to visit an ammo case site. This will usually be inside of a camp. Then you can open the case, save and reload the game every time you do it. A better option and my favorite is to go to your original spawn location, where you crashed. You can find the most loot there and collect it quickly and efficiently. And that is all for this short tutorial, guys. Thanks for watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See ya.